It is known by many names. The Chinese blue, the Eastern Star, or the Eye of Temujin. But to us heisters, it's just the diamond. Any of you guys heard its story? And not the history book bullshit, mind you. I'm talking about the real story. Legend says it was a meteorite found in Tuva, the very heart of Asia. Came west with the great Khans. Came with fire, blood, and plague. For nearly 1,000 years, the diamond changed hands. Its owners reads like a who's who of history's rich, famous, and horribly killed. Kings, queens, and common thieves. Its history is one of treachery and murder. Wherever it went, darkness followed. It raised tyrants, forged empires, and cast them into the abyss. Then it disappeared. But some things aren't meant to be hidden. Cursed? Maybe. I don't know if I believe that. I know the diamond is real. I know it's priceless. And it's ours.